Hello, this is Wolfgang Schwanitz. He was an intelligence officer and author that lived between 1930 and 2022. He was the last head of the East German secret police.